Okay, next.
Next.
Sad song.
On MTV. Sad song? Ooh, I have a really good sad song, but I feel like you won't get it because it's that sound thing. Let's try it. We're gonna go on with Portugal.
Well, we can always just share, like, every now and then.
Yeah.
So we can get the full effect.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. Start it off. Because you didn't like him, I did.
Okay. It's so loud.
So guys, if you're wondering, right now they're sharing the headphones because this song is like stereo.
Wait, I remember this one. What does that mean, that word?
Is a type of nostalgia combined with sadness and the feeling of missing something or someone.
Okay.
And the song is about her grandfather who passed away.
I do remember these ladies.
I think Mike should be hearing this too.
I think so too. It's kind of like not Enya. Yeah, Enya. Yeah. That like vibe.
Okay.
Oh, I think you pooped. Oh, fuck.
Did you say puked or pooped?
Pooped.
You think? Check.
It smells so bad. I can see it.
Mike has an uncontrollable gag reflex when he goes to go. He literally can't even.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Oh my god, okay. Oh my god.
Yeah, I totally understand.
It doesn't even like go anywhere. Mike just like, it's there. I know it's there. It's in that diaper. Yeah. Oh, he's still going.
Oh god.
Alright, at least bring me a diaper.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need you to hold his hands.
Okay.
Okay,
okay. It's alright, it's okay. It's all gone. You cleaned it up.
I cleaned it up, we did. Oh man, that was funny. I managed to get a video of Mike changing a diaper. And it's 2.5 minutes and you will almost pee your pants laughing. It is so funny. And one time, he's still gagging. My friends are like, but doesn't it make you mad? And I'm like, I can't even be mad because I think it's so funny.
It is funny. Like, I've never seen that reaction to like a baby pooping.
Oh, he just, it's a mental thing for him. Like, he doesn't even have to see the poop. Like, he just...
just to know that it's there.
And he's like, oh my god, oh my god. All right, hang on, let's burp the baby real quick, and then we can start again.
Yes, I will restart so Mike can hear it from the beginning. Okay. Also, because I feel like all this laughing... No, oh, you can share it. Share it.
Well, I was gonna, because you said you need both headphones for this one. So she got a minute, I'll take a minute.
Yeah, and then we'll share.
Okay, okay.
She's got a good voice.
Yes, it's very ballady made.
Yeah. That's sad. Ooh.
Those beats are cool.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Still like it.
So that line right there, every word I couldn't say, said in a better way.
Yes.
Is this word.
Yes.
Right?
So okay. That has like a lot of meaning to it, and you cannot express that in another way. Like that's the word that expresses that specific feeling. In English it's even worse because it's not translatable. In Romanian we have a similar word, so I know what they mean.
Cool.
And the harmonies are so cool.
Yes, they really are.
I got a funky vibe, I like them.
Yeah, I like this one. I don't think I liked it before, did I?
You did not, no.
How rude. And it's a little different from like the other contestants.
Yeah. I'm still impressed that they could manage to sing five voices live and harmonize this way.
And clap together.
Yeah.
Right about the clap. And you told us, what is she singing about, though? Her grandfather?
The grandfather who passed away.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that was really good.
I like that.
So this is the song that completes my top three. So for me, it's Greece, Norway, Portugal is my top three right now. I went for two very sad songs.
I was gonna say, you're having a 66% bad year. Sad year, sorry. Not bad, sad.
Sad year. But I don't know.
Oh, you did move away from your friends.
Yeah, so much saudade.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Lord.
You don't even know how to describe it. You just can only do it in Portuguese.
Yeah. And Romanian.
And Romanian.
And Romanian. This was the sad one. Ooh, let's do the witches one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that one's cool.
Well, that one is not technically a witch. It's a witchcraft thing.